My name is Andreca and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. And if you're returning, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you so much for returning and coming back and kicking it with me again. In today's video, we will be trying the Natural 85 / Whitney's twist out method. This is a video that she did using her Melanin hair care twist elongating styling cream and the way she does her twist outs. That's what this video is going to be about. I'm going to be putting her method to the test and I'm going to see if my results are truly more defined than any other, you know, product that I would have used. Can her twist elongating styling cream surpass any other creams that I have used as a twist out? That's what we will be testing on today. And I am really, really excited. I can't wait for y'all to see how this turned out. So if any of that interests you, please just keep on watching. And also, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn your notifications on so you don't miss anything. All right, without further ado, let's get into the video. What Whitney did, she sprayed water on her hand. So I'm going to do a little bit of my aloe vera juice and water and a little bit of some rice water because I'm actually currently doing a rice water challenge. So I'm just going to rehydrate the hair a bit. Yes. So I'm just detangling a little bit because I want it to be as smooth and as laid down as possible. So I'm just detangling. All right, I'm back. I went and grabbed some Jamaican black castor oil, and this is just what I'm going to be using because it was something that I could reach for quickly. Alright, so that's not too much, just a little bit. And actually I think she used the twist elongating cream first, then she did the oil, but we'll change it up next go around. So yeah, I'm just kind of spreading it all throughout my hair and start to twist. And I'm really trying to take my time because I want the flat twist to be really tight as I possibly can get it, because that was Whitney's suggestion, to get it as tight as you can, because oftentimes when people do flat twists, they have a lot of their twists are loose. So then that makes the definition a little bit less defined when you have a really loose twist. I'm just going in and grabbing piece by piece. Can y'all see that? And just taking the time and going further down. And I'm actually going to add a little bit more as I go. Next thing that Whitney did was she like said to twist your twist as tightly as you can, kind of twist it up, and then do a bantu knot to temporarily hold the twist in place. To the next piece and I'm just gonna repeat the process And then I'm gonna start to twist. Okay, so this side of my hair is done. I'm actually gonna move on and do the left side of my hair. I'll do that off camera and I'll be right back to check in with you. My flat twists are all done, as you can see. So she told us to twist our hair in bantu knots until everything is done. And then her suggestion was to use bobby pins and to pin it, you know, pulling the flat twist really tightly, you know, throughout the hair. So I'm gonna start with the first one in the front. So I'm gonna unravel it, I'm gonna take it down, and you can see that it's still pretty tight. And I'm just gonna take it, because this is what she did in the video, she kind of took it and kind of she pinned it to this side of that. I'm gonna tighten it a little bit more. It seems like as soon as I move it, then it like loosens. And I'm trying to keep it really tight, as tight as I can. And I'm just gonna pin it, the twist to this side. And it's still kind of dangling at the end, but oh well. And I'm just gonna stretch the twist and pull it across to each side. I really like the way her hair came out, which is why I'm trying her method. And I'm really hoping, you know, it's gonna come out well and pretty and defined. Because the last flat twist style that I did, I liked it. But I really wish it was more defined overall. I really didn't think it was as defined as it could have been. So I'm just trying Whitney's method. And I'm gonna just put it to the back. So this is it. Everything is pinned away and stretched out to capacity. So I'm just gonna tie my hair up in a satin scarf and let it air dry overnight. And I will be back tomorrow to take my hair down and just see the final results. Hi everyone, I'm back. My hair should be fully dry. And this is how it held up. This is how it's looking. Now I'm just going to take these bobby pins out and start to undo these flat twists. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay, I'm going to start in the back. And I'm just going to unravel them as neatly as I can so I can cut down on any potential frizz. I'm gonna go to the second one and I'm just unraveling the flat twist as neatly as I can. Okay, so I'm finished unraveling this side. I'm gonna do the other side off camera and I will be right back. Thank you. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. My hair has all been dismantled, so to speak. You know, I've unraveled all of the flat twists, and this is the result. Now, I could have went further and, you know, unraveled them a little bit more, but this was really to test Whitney's twist out method for definition. And y'all, look at this definition. Like, never have I ever had a twist out that looked this defined. So I'm not gonna unravel the twist out even further, not today at least. You know, I just wanted to see how defined the twist out would look. And y'all, never, like I said, have I ever had it look this defined. In order for me to get this type of definition, I would have to do braids or something like that. You know, do a 3-strand twist, do braids to get the definition like this, y'all. Please let me know what y'all think. How do y'all like it? How do you think it turned out? Would you ever actually try the Melanin Haircare Twist Elongating Styling Cream? Because baby, this is a look. This is a look, y'all. But anyways, yeah, let me know what you think of this video. And please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss anything. Thank you so much for watching, and take care.